How to respond to the unachieved goal or the dream that not yet comes true? The first one, just be thankful for everything that He's done in our life. Just remember, there's some people out there cannot have what we have now. Okay, the second one, just flashback with your life. The Bible says on Deuteronomy 28, verse 13, that God will bring us to be ahead and not the tail. When we walk with Jesus, actually our life journey is like this and not like this. The last one, if we really cannot reach the thing that we dream of on last year, 2021, it's mean God is not done yet with us. It doesn't mean we fail. Rome 8, verse 28, all things, God works in all things to become good. In God's time, God always works in everything in our life to make it good. You just need us to believe and keep waiting on Him and keep walking.